Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video with more updates about today's update. Today we have maintenance guys, and yeah, we'll see what we will get. And also I'm gonna power up my warrior and try to level up full Undead gear, okay, to see how much power it gives also. So let's see first about the update, okay? So the maintenance will be for 5 hours, okay? Those are the timing for different regions. So what we'll get in this update: improvements in rank matches, improvements on crash and loading freezes issues, live op missions, events, okay, bonus events, new costume deco added. So this is not a big update. The big update will be in December, so we have to wait one more month or so. So hopefully, like they say in here, they will fix the crashes and loading freezes, because that's still ongoing and definitely needs to be fixed as fast as possible, because it's not fun. It's not fun at all. What else? We get new costume deco. Okay, I don't really care about that. I'm curious the missions. Hopefully the events will be good. And the changes or improvements to rank matches. So the improvement to rank matches, I hope they won't remove the gems from there. That's what I'm hoping. The daily gems we can collect. They could add more, but hope they won't remove them. And I don't know, the rest we'll see what other types of improvements. The main, hopefully they will fix the freezes and crashes and lag and those kind of things. So now let's go to my warrior. Let's see what I have in here. Let's try to power him up. 66 million. And I need to max the Lundell gear that I have. So should I equip now? No, first let's start. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if I can level up some more this essence level. Okay, not much in there. Okay, magisite. I think I have a few. Let me double check. No, not this one. That means I already got the... No, it's here. One moment, guys. Okay, so back. Let's see, we got Fire Magic Sight S Plus. Okay, let's see. Let's see if I have a better one. Yeah, I have a better one. S plus plus. Okay, next let's go to Awakening. Let's get 2 more levels. Okay, that's easy. 1 million from these ones. I'm close to get the final one. These 2 days I didn't do the demonic ride, so that's why I'm a bit behind. Okay, awaken transfer. I'm not gonna do it now because I need the L for max, to max the Lundell. In here, let's add this. That's it. That's it. Next. Let me see. Okay, let's go to gear, guys. Let's see. What can you do? I'm gonna fuse also, because I need 1 more L for weapon if I want to max to 80. Oh, amazing. Come on. Ah, okay. Okay, then got it. Okay, let's see. Have vital power. I'm gonna change to, but let's see, maybe it's 1% now. Oh, attack is kind of low. No way. Attack, okay, this is better, brutal. 90%, close to 100 for 8 seconds. For now it's okay. Maybe I should choose temporal, but it's okay for now. Okay, let's see. Next thing, let's add all the Lunder gear. And then I'm gonna start leveling up. Boom. Okay. So, the four pieces are here. Okay, let's see. Let's go. Let's do this, guys. Let's max this. I want to see how much power you get from full undel. I'm gonna try to get it to 80. Okay. And plus 5 refinement. Hopefully. Okay, seems I need more. Yeah, good. You need lots of polishes. I'm gonna get more after. Okay. Let's do the same for the armor. Oh wait. Transfer refinement from the previous PV. You need 12 catalysts, guys, and 6.7 million. Okay, nice. Same for this, I can do. And then I don't have enough to do another one. Okay, let's see. Enhance. Should I level up using this one? See, easy. I could do that. And I think I'm gonna do that. Or I could do on this. Enhance, let me see how many pieces. So I could go like this. Easy to 70 now. 1 second. So should I sacrifice that one? The L. I think I will. I forgot. If you feed, you lose the jewels that you have equipped. I'm gonna remove them for safety. I forgot. So, where is it? Nice. And this one. I'm gonna max it like this gradually with the polishes. One. Nice. How much? 62.5 million. Still not there, but yeah, slowly getting there. I need 10 more. Let's see if I can craft. So you can craft them or you can buy with gems from shop. Let's see if I can craft 10 more. I forgot where, here. Yes, I can craft. Nice. So I have enough for two more transfers, I think. Yeah, Okay, let's go and start transferring. Transfer this one. Yep. $62.9. Oh, let's remove the jewels, cause I. I'll use them as materials, I think, to level up the other one. Let me see, I have plenty to level up, so, or should I use this one? Yeah, I'm gonna use this one. Let's remove it. So, this one I said. Oh, interesting, okay. So I don't get enough. I'm not gonna use it then. Let's go gradually. So I'm gonna skip forward. Okay, so I got them all to 70. Now let's transfer the refinement on the last piece. 65 million, okay. And now we're gonna start to transcend. By the way, also I changed the traits, as you can see. Crit damage. A lot of crit damage. Okay, next, let's start transcending. Okay, nice. 65. You get quite a decent power from doing this. But you need lots of polishes if you use the S ones. Okay. Transcend again. Let's start transcending the other ones. I have another helmet. I got a double Lundell. Okay, I don't have enough. I need one more. Let me see if I can fuse. Maybe I can get from fusion. Hopefully. Let's see. Come on. I failed the first two. This should be a success. Maybe. Nope. Oh wait, I have one more. Unlock. No, that one I need. That one I need, bro. Let me see. I think I have. Yeah, I have more in here, no problem. No problem. I can upgrade them to S plus and then, because I have upgrade stones, so what is it? Here. Oops, not transcend. What am I doing? What am I doing? Not this one. Okay, where is it? Too many. Okay, hopefully this time will be a success. By the way, later on, I'm gonna do the update review. No, okay. Keeps on failing. Okay, anyways, let's continue to transcend. I already did. So I'm gonna skip forward because this will take some time to enhance. And once I'm Almost there, I'm gonna resume the video to show you the results and how much power and how much gold I spent. Okay, so be right back. Okay guys, back. Almost forgot about the belt, but I got the belt also. Let's see, refined her. 16 million, 74. Let's transcend some more. I'm running low on S armor, S polishes, and also gold. So you need lots of those to max these ones to 80. So yeah, let's see. And the weapon. So I'm not gonna get them to 80 yet, because as you can see, it's getting more and more expensive. Let's see if I can get this one to 78. Yeah, I should be able. Nice. Okay, let's see this one. Come on, 76. Good. Okay, close to 69 million. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop. I'm running low, like I said, on gold. So you need lots of them. But compared to the previous gear, I got how much? I had 66, close to 3 million, actually less, 2 million, something like that. So it's not a huge difference. Yeah, because the other one had the PvE stats. Okay, like HP from two pieces, so that gives a lot of extra power. This one doesn't have, so doesn't have that. Has different stats for damage, but yeah. So I think I'm gonna conclude the video. Let me know, guys. Also, if you got Lundell, full Lundell on, it's just the gear without the accessories, on how many characters, and let's wait for the update when I'm gonna do also a full review. So see you in a few hours, guys. Bye.